In the repair shop today...
Okay, I'm just going to stand up to pour this to get a better angle.
Brenton's brassed off with his fix.
That hasn't worked at all. The brass is set before it got round the mould.
While Steve steers a precise course.
One, two. I need to turn it 13 times so that it's setting up the angle of the mirror correctly. It's getting very tight and I'm just slightly worried.
Restoring a navigational instrument.
If it's not accurate, you could be hundreds of miles out.